He is the electric company's employee. 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 Quiere decir, él es empleado de la empresa eléctrica. Ahora repetimos. He is the electric company's employee. He is the electric company's employee. He is the electric company's employee. He is the electric company's employee.